And three, two, one.
And here we are, 12 short months later, in this fantastic facility. We were able to pull this project off through an unprecedented global pandemic, which was no short feat. We are very excited to be here.
Well, we've always had a long-standing partnership, great relationships with the patrol. They've been a wonderful partner to us. And it's really out of that relationship and partnership that this building came to fruition.
You know, it's a shared building. We have some shared spaces, and we have our side of the building where my officers come in, and if they need to get reports or stuff done, they're on their side. And the same goes for a Chief Newton UTPD's side as well. But the shared spaces are beautiful, and they work well since, in essence, we're both looking to do the same job and accomplish the same thing. So it really, really came out nice, and it's a very beautiful setup.
We hope that this will be a hub of training in Northwest Ohio, and every department in the area will benefit from it.
It's also a wonderful example of how organizations can come together and work on a project that requires capital, and so it makes very, very good use of the state's resources. So we're proud of that relationship with the Highway Patrol and the uniqueness that it represents.
The opening of this post gives the patrol an opportunity to establish new relationships in the community and strengthen existing ones.
I think it's going to benefit both departments, and the building's going to serve the university and Northwest Ohio well for many, many years.
For us, this is a lot more central in Lucas County, so it makes it a lot easier for my units to respond to either the western or eastern end of the county, because it's far more centralized. And in the same token, this is a beautiful building compared to what we were in. Not that what we were in was nice, but you know, it was built in late 50s and early 60s. This is much more modern, and it's a very nice setup for the units that are working here.
I think on both sides, it's going to be a giant morale booster. The facility's fantastic. The space is great. It's a department built for police agencies, something at the university we haven't had before. We're just kind of fitted into space, and we need to make it work. But here, this has been designed as a police agency.
You know, it's not often that you get to move into a new building, so the opportunity when it presents itself is something that's very unique for officers. You know, they may never have that opportunity, period. So for this, it's certainly unique, and it's a great experience for them, and this is state-of-the-art, and the opportunity and the things that they have available to them here.
Together, we are making Toledo a safer place to live, work, and drive. And let me finish by saying this. Go Rockets!